Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Health update of Remo D'Souza. Popular choreographer and director of Bollywood Remo D'Souza suffered a heart attack on 11th December, Friday. The choreographer was then rushed to the nearby Kokilaben Hospital where the doctors conducted angioplasty on him. The choreographer was kept in the intensive care unit of the hospital and was under the treatment. The wife of the ace choreographer Lizelle D'Souza stayed beside him at the Kokilaben Hospital. On Saturday, the star wife revealed that her husband is doing well and recovering. She also added that the doctors have found a blockage and they are keeping him under observation. Ahmed Khan, another popular choreographer cum director of Bollywood, has revealed that Remo D'Souza is currently doing much better. Recently, the host of Dance Plus, Raghav Joyal, in his statement, said that his mentor Remo D'Souza is fine now. The whole Bollywood industry stood beside the director and his family in this tough time. Shraddha Kapoor, who has worked with Remo, visited the director at the hospital too. Remo's friend, popular TV actor Amir Ali too, visited him at the Kokilaben Hospital. All the boys, Dharmesh, Salman, Rahul Shetty, who works with Remo, was there at hospital with Lizelle D'Souza. The director is doing well currently and the doctors might soon discharge him too. The Big B of Bollywood, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, even wished Remo D'Souza for his speedy recovery too. The whole Bollywood has wished for his speedy recovery and reports suggest that Remo is recovering very fast. We, the team of Smoky Evening, wishes he gets well soon and gets back to work. Share your thoughts in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more Bollywood updates.